Could we take a sample of your DNA and predict what your face looks like? Maybe. Okay, yes, but not really. Craig Venter, a pioneer in human genetic research and sequencing, recently co-authored a paper saying if someone got your DNA, they could use it to reveal your face. In the paper, they sequenced the genomes of over 1,000 people and captured a bunch of metadata. They fed all this into an algorithm. The algorithm compared all the metadata to the DNA, looking for small differences and matching features. This paper argues that we should be concerned about storing DNA on publicly accessible databases for the sake of privacy. They say if compromised, someone could pick out your face armed only with your DNA. Obviously, if true, this is pretty freaky, especially when you combine it with another creepy project from 2013. A New York artist took cigarette butts, hair, and other discarded items, pulled DNA off of them, sequenced that DNA, and performed facial reconstruction. The idea being, this face could be the person who dropped the DNA. The artist told CNN she could reveal possible, quote, ancestors, gender, eye color, hair color, complexion, freckles, their tendency to be overweight, and a handful of dimensions of the face. Put together, I would understand if these two projects make you feel skeeved. This is a march toward Gattaca, but there are still limitations, never fear. The artist says that these are general likenesses, not portraits. And Venter's algorithm matched a diverse group to their DNA 80% of the time, but only half the time when they were all one ethnicity. Critics of Venter's paper say that the numbers just aren't good enough to justify any concern, and one of the paper's co-authors even said that it misrepresented their data. In the end, we only sequenced the human genome in 2003. There's still a lot to learn. Projects like these remind us of the sheer amount of data that we're throwing away every day about ourselves, in stray hairs, skin cells, and lip prints, and so many other places. So, can we reconstruct your face? No. But soon, we may be able to match it with an algorithm based on a hair you left in a subway station. Till then, more research and probably laws are needed. After all that, you might be interested in starting your own private DNA vault business, and if so, you should check out FreshBooks, an online invoicing and accounting software. Their software lets you manage your finances or finances for a business. You can send clean and professional-looking invoices in about 30 seconds, and with literally two clicks, you can set yourself up to receive payments online. You can even take pictures of receipts on your phone using FreshBooks mobile apps. This makes claiming your expenses a million times easier. For a 30-day unrestricted trial, go to freshbooks.com/seeker and enter Seeker in the How You've Heard About Us section. If you enjoyed this video, take a second and click the little button that says subscribe. It really helps us know that you're out there. And if you want more Seeker videos, Crystal explains how your DNA could keep you from getting your dream job if Congress gets what it wants. Watch here. Are you worried about your DNA privacy? Let us know in the comments, and thanks for watching Seeker.